Oceans have always had a special place in Indian culture and civilization. Merchant ships today are harbingers of prosperity and progress. These moving monuments of the high seas require people of indomitable courage, high caliber, and outstanding capabilities to maneuver them. We have close to 450,000 registered seafarers, out of which 250,000 Indian seafarers are employed overseas, manning some of the world's largest ships. Our seafarers operate specialized and modern vessels, including state-of-the-art container ships, oil, chemical, and gas tankers. Indian seafarers are the most sought after the world over. India has 155 maritime training institutes and 6 campuses of the Indian Maritime University, which imparts training in accordance with STCW Convention. To encourage the participation of Indian women in the maritime sector, DG Shipping has taken various proactive steps, such as providing scholarships and financial assistance for lady cadets at the training institutes. The number of seafarers is continually expanding, with growth of 17% on a year-on-year basis since 2014 onwards. In addition to putting in their best as key workers during the COVID pandemic, it was also essential for our seafarers to not only demonstrate continued professional competence, but also constantly upgrade their professional capabilities in compliance with STCW Convention requirements. Taking cognizance of the guidance provided in Section B16 of the STCW Convention regarding training, using distance learning and e-learning, DG Shipping took the lead and introduced a first-of-its-kind 3-tier e-certification mechanism. The 3-tier mechanism comprised completion of the course through an e-learning module, covering all competencies of each course through theory, animation, voice instructions, and chapter-wise assessment, followed by virtual classes conducted by the Maritime Training Institute, MTI, and a centralized online exit examination. E-proctoring and facial photo recognition systems features have been incorporated to ensure a fair and foolproof assessment process. Successful completion of these 3-tiers module leads to generation of digitally signed e-certificates from the course in charge and the principal of MTI. The e-governance system of the directorate till date has issued 115,000 e-certificates to the seafarers following the 3-tier system. India is the pioneering country which has put in place such a robust and effective mechanism during this challenging pandemic scenario. With the induction of new technology in the shipping sector, there is a need of upskilling. Maritime India Vision 2030 aims at enhancing the skills of seafarers to enable them to handle advanced electronics and information systems. Knowledge cluster has been envisioned for multidisciplinary research in maritime affairs and blue economy. It is time for global shipping companies, ports, and offshore organizations to anchor in India for knowledge, training, growth, and a future that the high seas beckon. We invite you to arrive, anchor, and explore the ocean of possibilities which our nation India has to offer.